Okay, do you see on the screen or over here, can you see what's happening? We want you to draw a particle diagram to represent what you see happening at the smallest possible level.